Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Kara, and today I'm here with a little bit of a different video. I'm doing a kids clothing haul today. So all of these clothes came from Old Navy. I got stuff mainly for Ava. I got some stuff for CJ, but I wasn't really focused on getting him a whole bunch of clothes because I did shop for him 2 weeks ago. So I got these clothes last week before my unfortunate incident over the weekend. So I'm happy I went ahead and got their clothes out the way before that happened. But let's just get right into the video. Okay, so everything's kind of piled up right now because I did just record this video and I was completely out of frame. So yeah, so I'm just gonna go back and do everything again and hopefully it comes out fine. So I got these pants for CJ, and CJ's an 18 to 24 months. He can fit some 2T stuff, but I mean, look at 18 to 24 months because his legs are kind of short. But I just got these little denim pants. They have like a little rip in them with the patch. I thought they were super cute. I also got CJ these dark denim jeans. You could never go wrong with dark denim, so I got him those. Okay, so I didn't realize when I was getting stuff, but I got CJ basically 2 gray shirts. I got him this gray shirt. It's just a plain gray shirt with a little pocket protector, whatever you want to call those. And then I got him this one as well with little dinosaurs on it. And these are both long sleeve. I also got him this multicolored gray and orange shirt. And this is 12 to 18 months. Whoa! I should have got this in 18 to 24 months, but I think he'll be fine. He'll be fine. Put a onesie under it. So that's basically all I got for CJ. I'll go ahead and put that to the side. His stuff is very boyish. So let's start with Ava. So we're gonna start with the pants. All of Ava's clothes I got so they can be mixed and matched together. So I got her these little denim jeans with the little flower on them. They're very similar to a pair of jeans that I have. So I got her those, and I guess we'll just start with the pants because that's like the base of the outfits. I also got her a pair of black skinny jeans. You can never go wrong with a pair of black jeans. Let's put these over. Scoop these. Okay, cool. I also got her a pair of like mustard yellow pants. I thought these were so cute, and I love seeing Ava like with her skin complexion being so chocolate and pretty. I love seeing her in like yellows and oranges. So I got her those. Look at these tights. I could not pass up on these. These are so cute, so bohemian and fun, and I just love these. So I'll just put those in the middle there. Is that it for the pants? Yeah, I also got her this little skirt. Okay, so I also got her this little black skirt with stars on it. She actually picked majority of her stuff out herself. Little did she know I was helping her and just mixing and matching everything together, make sure it can, everything that I get is useful to make different outfits. So I also got her these. So let's go in with the shirts. I got this cute little polka dot black and white shirt. All the shirts at Old Navy were on sale last week for $5. So I went ahead and just racked up on a whole bunch of like these little solid shirts. So I got her this black and white polka dot one, and she can wear it with, you know, either outfit. So I got that because she can get multiple outfit wears and changes out of that. I also got her just a plain white shirt because you can never go wrong with a plain white long sleeve shirt. Goes with everything. Also, she got this little floral pink shirt, and yeah, just a long sleeve shirt. And again, you can mix and match this with anything, with any of these little outfits. And I got this as well. I'll just put that with the jeans, but I actually kind of like it with the black. But yeah, see, that could go with either outfit. I got her this purple shirt because she just needed a purple shirt. So you can put that with the black jeans, you can even put that with the yellow if you want to be a little extra. So she picked out this shirt, and this is a little kitty cat shirt. It says, "Curiosity is golden," and she just loved the cat with the glasses, so she got that. She can wear that with the floral denim jeans, the black jeans, even with the yellow jeans, so she can get multiple uses out of all of these clothes. She also just had to get these sparkly pink tights. She's funny because she actually had a pair like these when she was a baby. So when she gravitated to these tights, it just made me feel like a little throwback. So she also got these little pink tights. I love this sweater. I actually wanted a sweater like this for myself, but I got her this like green like pine tree. Just reminds me of like Christmassy fall, just like really really festive kind of colored green sweater. And I got this, she could wear it with her skirt, she could wear it with her black pants, she could wear it with her yellow pants, she could do whatever. I also got her this little dress, and it's like a t-shirt dress almost. It's super cute. You can pair this with a denim jacket and her boots. So she also got these little black boots with the kitty cats on top. She took the thing off and spilled something on them as soon as we got home. So yeah, that's that. But I got her these as well. And then I got her this little furry vest. And this like goes with just about everything I got. I've made about 4 different outfits with this vest. So she can wear this vest with her dress. She could wear her vest with this green sweater and tights, and skirt. So this vest serves multiple uses for multiple outfits. So she could wear it like that. She could also take it, the yellow pants, boom. Take it with the white shirt, you know, just mix and match everything. Get multiple wears out of all of her clothes. I don't just get things that she can wear one time. I don't have funds for that. I'm not gonna say parent. So she can also get that vest with the white shirt, the yellow pants, even like just mix and match everything. Everything. Also, I love this vest with the black and white polka dots. And either those yellow pants or those black pants, they go with both. Everything could go with everything. Like, that's the main thing I try to look out for when I go shopping, is that she could get multiple uses out of different outfits. I don't get one thing that she could just wear with the same shirt or the same shoes. So yeah, that's super cute. But so that's about it for my children's fashion haul. And this is just like a fall / wintertime clothing haul. This will probably last Ava well until Christmas. She always gets clothes on Christmas, so I'm not really too worried about buying her clothes again anytime soon. But that's that. So as far as all the shirts, I did catch all of the little long sleeve t-shirts on sale for $5. They had sale on pants, so I got the yellow pants surprisingly and the black pants on sale for $8. I got the floral ones for $12. All the tights were $4 as well. I got the floral ones for $12. I think I said that right. I don't know. CJ's pants were on sale for $10 as well. The shirts were on sale for $4 or $5. $5. But all the tights were $4. Only thing I actually had to pay full price for was the little furry vest and her shoes. So I feel like I did really good on getting her outfit and her wardrobe completely full in stock for the winter time. So she's nice and warm and nice and stylish. If she wears, I think I'm gonna put the dress on her tomorrow with the shoes and probably her denim jacket. So I'll post pictures of that on my Instagram. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and Snapchat as well, because I always post daily pictures of the kids and myself and, you know, upcoming videos. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye.